his sins or to say, rise and walk. Then today's verse happens and the man is healed instantaneously and walks out. Verse 8 states, but when the multitudes saw this, they were filled with awe and glorified God. The Father had given all authority to Jesus, so forgiveness and reconciliation is possible. Jesus can heal in all ways. Still, his gifts must be accepted by each of us. Have you accepted his gifts of grace, mercy, and forgiveness? Have you asked Jesus to be your Lord and Savior? Trust in him today. Thank you for watching, for liking, for commenting, subscribing. Let me know how I can.